So we put mustard seed,
cumin,
cumin.
I put this also.
Okay, fennel seed. So we are in the process of making sweet potato curry, and we are frying the spices, which is mustard seed, cumin, fennel seed, and what else we put? Onions. And curry leaves. So now we're adding molded fish. Turmeric. Now we added chopped sweet potatoes.
Is it okay?
Yeah. We added a little bit of curry powder. A little bit of water.
Salt.
And salt to taste.
Now cover the.
Cover and cook in slow fire. So the recipe calls for dry chilies. We don't have it. We substituted green chilies for that. And then we end the process of mashing that. Add a little more water to mash it easily. Salt to taste. Additional salt to taste.
Since we put masi, it gives a little bit different taste. That is tasteful.
Okay. So this is the finished version of sweet potato curry by Jebavathanee.